Mark McKinley.
Usually when you see a documentary, it's been made months, if not years, after something happened.
The joint resolution has passed.
Oh, here we go.
You look remarkably like Mark McKinley.
Ours is a real-time documentary. We are right in the cockpit as things are happening.
There's been a breakdown in the app. If they can't even run a caucus, how can they run the country?
It's fast. The hounds are barking. Furious. We are in uncharted territory.
This is the most consequential election of our lifetime. The virus has changed everything.
We acted quickly. We're doing a great job.
America's bitterly divided. Anything can happen between now and Election Day, and likely will.
This year is going to be as ugly as American politics since before the Civil War.
The race is only going to get louder, nastier, and more divisive in the months ahead. The circles will be on the ground and behind the scenes every step of the way. No studio, no scripts, no bullshit. Kicking it hard every day.